Under metal casting, next topic is pouring process. In the metal casting process, the molten metal is always poured in the casting cavity in terms of gating systems. Okay, there are four major elements of the gating system. One is pouring basin, next we have screw, third is runner, fourth is ingate. We have this gating system in order to avoid oxidation, right? In order to avoid the contact of atmosphere as with the molding cavity to prevent oxidation. First we have pouring basin. Pouring basin is the first element of this gating system. Okay. In the pouring basin, the molten metal is always poured in this cavity, in this small cavity. This small cavity acts as first stage of separating the impurities from the molten metal. Okay. Here, a very high density impurities settle down and only the pure molten metal comes into contact with this thin plate. Okay. This is thin metal plate which is of same material as that of casting or the molten metal. See, why we are using this thin plate is when the molten metal is comes into contact with this thin plate and the temperature of the thin plate increases, when the melting occurs, it ensures full flow of molten metal. When the melting of this thin plate occurs, it ensures the full flow of molten metal into the sprue. Okay, it avoids oxidation effect. Okay, and next element is sprue. Sprue acts as a connecting passage between pouring basin and runner. Sprue is located between pouring basin and runner. Height of the sprue is mainly responsible for velocity of molten metal into the gating system. Third part is straight taper sprue is selected to avoid aspiration effect. When the molten metal is poured into this molten cavity, the pressure inside the cavity will be very much less compared to atmospheric pressure. So, in order to maintain the pressure balance, atmospheric pressure comes into contact with this molten cavity, which increases the oxidation effect. In order to avoid this aspiration effect, we are using straight tapered sprue so that outer atmosphere pressure doesn't come into contact with this molten cavity. Okay. Next element is we have runner. Runner acts as a connecting passage between sprue and ingate system. Sprue and ingate system. Okay. It is mainly used for minimizing sand erosion. It is mainly used for minimizing the sand erosion. Okay. And the fourth element is ingate. Okay. The last part of gating system is ingate. Okay. It is horizontal and uniform tapered section. It is horizontal and it is of uniform tapered section. Okay. Area of sprue can be written as AS. Area of sprue can be written as AS. Okay. And area of runner can be written as AR. Area of runner as AR. And area of ingate as AI or AIG. Ingate. Okay. The gating ratio given by AS is to AR is to AIG. Please always remember this gating ratio in same order. This is very much important for gate exam. Remember it in same order, because while solving problems also in the question will be written, will be giving the ratio of sprue, runner and ingate in the same order. Okay, so always remember in the same order. And the next part we have accessories. Accessories of gating system. We have strainer, splash cone and skim valve. Okay. Strainer is made up of ceramic material with low porosity. Strainer is used to remove unwanted impurities in the molten metal. It acts as a second stage of medium to remove the impurities. First we have in the pouring basin to remove the impurities. This is first stage. Second stage is strainer. Okay. Splash score. Splash score is used for avoiding sand erosion. And the splash score is also made up of same ceramic material with low porosity. Next, axis is skim bob. Skim bob is a semicircular cut from the runner. Okay. It has two portions. Downward portion is used to separate heavy impurities and upper portion is used to remove lightweight impurities so that at center only the pure molten metal can enter into the cavity. Okay. And for gate exam, this gating ratio is very much important. It is termed as formula number 3. Please always remember this gating ratio in same order, SRI, okay, screw, runner and ingate. Okay, this is important for solving problem in gate exam. Okay, thank you.